Alright, in this tutorial I'm gonna show you how to mount the totem hole on the Mitchell plate. In order to do that, we remove the four M6 screws that are located on the Mitchell plate. Like so. Drop some of the screws so they don't go on the floor, like so. And the last one. All right, we just dismounted the Mitchell plate from the black arm, and this is the bottom. We're gonna flip it over and mount, in this case, the totem hole on the Mitchell plate. And what we need is Allen key, 2.5 millimeter, and we also need four of these M3 12 millimeter height. The ones that comes with the totem hole are unfortunately a little bit too short, so you have to get these, but right now we start including these in the black arm as well, since we have so many MoVI Pro users. So we simply slide these four M3 screws in the pattern that corresponds to the totem hole from the, in this case, the top side of the Mitchell plate. And we simply put this on the side. There are four holes and four threads, so we're gonna mount it in the threads, of course. Let's see this. So, start by finding two threads, and then I can simply put the rest of the two in easily. And of course, a little mild Loctite is never a bad thing if you want to leave this permanent. Keeps it in place. You don't want to over tighten the M3 heads too much, because M3s are, they're very strong in this direction, but if you have like a big Allen key, you can actually twist off the head of an M3 quite easily with your brutal arm force. Anyway, this is how the toad in the hole is mounted, and now we're gonna put it back on the black arm. All right, the toad in the hole is attached to the Mitchell plate, so all I have to do now is put the Mitchell plate back on the rods again. Doesn't matter which direction, since the MoVI can be mounted in any direction, which is quite nice. So I start with this one, and I'll just go around here and insert the rest of these guys. And if you need to reapply some Loctite, you go ahead and do so. Mild or medium thread lock is good enough for that one. Here we are, already mounted. Ready to put your MoVI M10, M15, MoVI Pro on there. Thanks.